it's been a long night. I'm feeling a little bit sleepy, so until I get my act together, please help me see you. Accidents happening all around the world, and 21% of the fatal deaths are caused by drunk driving, and 37% of them are because the driver fell asleep, and 60% of them are because of drowsy driving, and 71,000 injuries are due to drowsy driving. So, ladies and gentlemen, we as Senior of University of Motor Vehicle Information Technology hope of addressing road accidents caused by drowsy driving, drowsiness, and fatigue driving. So, the solution we came up with is iWRAP. It is a mobile-based smart optic wearable to prevent road accidents caused by drowsiness and fatigue for all the drivers. So how does it work? So we have a glass pair of spectacles with a sensor which would calibrate your blinking. So with that, with the algorithm, we will be calculating whether you are sleepy, drowsy or not. So if you are drowsy, then our application will start playing a music or alarm. Then you in order to wake you up. Then again the application will monitor you. If you are falling asleep or if you are drowsy again, then the application will ask you whether to send a SMS for your guardian or a taxi company requesting for a taxi. If you want to prevent that, you will be asking 3 questions. Then you have to answer it. If not within a certain time period, the SMS would automatically be sent. But if you are in a distance from your home, if you can't use a taxi, then in our application we will be suggesting you where the good inns, hotels or restaurants are to rest. And of course, with data mining and data analyzing, we are planning to give you, recommend you whether you have a disease or it is a normal condition. So we are going to assess you there, and we are going for a give support to take medical care as well. So this is the basic functionality. When we move on to the revenue model, the first thing is we can market our wearable. It's $19.99. And the next revenue model is we can partner up with opticians like Vision Care in order to manufacture it in a nice manner. And the highways, that is one of the most important things. We can rent out at highway entrances. So driving in a highway is really monotonous. So most of the guys feel sleepy. About 3 or 4 weeks ago in Southern Express Highway, there were 3 deaths due to drowsy driving. So this will definitely prevent it. And the next revenue model is we can partner up with taxi services because we have potential customer base for them. And the next one is Somato and Foursquare. We can partner up with them and we can give our customers the best quality inns, suggestions of inns, hotels and restaurants. And API monetization, especially sending SMS API we have used for application, and with that it's a huge revenue model. And insurance companies, most of the time insurance companies fail to assess what happened in an accident because of lack of evidence. So we are getting a report for the insurance companies whether this accident was caused by drowsiness or sleep. And last but not the least, medical consultation. So we are not just going to give a recommendation that you are having a disease and go and take medicine. We are going for e-channeling as well, ladies and gentlemen. So it is, with all these concepts together, it is a huge revenue model for this application, and the demo will be there. So as you can see, it is hard not to sleep, but we are trying to keep your eyes awake while you are driving. It doesn't matter whether you close your eyes for a second or 5 seconds. Your life is your life. We are trying to save it. We are SAS.